It is very, very a great pleasure for me that Azad has invited me here in the releasing of Rashtraputra, that Manipuri language, Meitei Lon, we call. Meitei language is also included. That in my reminiscences, I have overthink that in my, when I was child, I did a story about one person, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, who is trying hard to bring together all the princely state of princely kingdom of India into making one India. Now what we call a new India. Before India got independence, we are like princely state everywhere. We the Manipuri people also have our own king. Like you have Tipu Sultan, the Akbar the Great, everywhere there is a princely state. So after Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel ji ne itna mehnat karke aur is bringing us together. Now we have one India. Like I just remember that, I just think that Azad is not only an actor, not an editor, not an distinct producer, but he is also like Sardar Patel. He is trying hard to bring together the entire nation. We the Northeastern people also, it may be the first time after Mary Kom that we are included in one main Indian cinema. Hats off to Azad. We the youngster, we are almost every youth educated now, and we have to bring India together. We have to live together, especially the Northeast. Every stakeholders, every organization are demanding their own different homeland. Now you may see NSCNIM, the Nagas problem is the imbroglio of the law and order situation in Manipur and Northeast is very big. So in trying to bring harmony, in trying to bring peace in Northeast, film industry can this thing make play a pivotal role in bringing the upcoming youths in a right direction. So I hope and we are looking forward that a person like Azad will prepare one film like that to bring the Northeast youths into the right direction and the mainstream. Thank you so much.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon to never miss any update from the Bombay Talkie Studios.